The Lufenians sent me here. Why? What are they trying to accomplish? And where did this desperate urge to eradicate chaos come from?
Jack, if this is what we think it is, if this really came from our homeland, from Lufenia, then they must already know what's going on here.
Astos, he's not just monitoring and recording the status of the darkness. He's reporting back to his superiors. Let's kill these monsters and pry some answers out of him.
Better next time.
Darkness the Lufenians are sending.
Catalyst for change. It corrupts animals, people. It's what caused all this madness.
They're sending it here to manufacture more.
It's that darkness that dulled the crystal's light.
So basically, this darkness makes a sparkly happy world a sad gloomy world?
What's our role in all this?
Balance is lost if the darkness grows too strong. We're the regulators. Our job is to maintain equilibrium between light and dark. I'm not dead yet.
We must help Jack!
Let's go. Let's knock him down.
Getting desperate.
Your defenses falter.
Yes, can't wait to see that in action.
Where do you think Lufenia is?
Somewhere far away, I'm sure. Not just in distance, but in time, too.
I can't even visualize that.
Imagine you're a worm squirming in the mud. The Lufenians are birds soaring through the sky. They could eat you, but they'll probably just have some dragons.
Ew.
What now? Let's be quick.
Let's knock them down.
To keep going.
Trouble. Those who sent us here are afraid of this world reconnecting back to their own.
In other words, they're terrified the past they abandoned will come back to haunt them.
Are you two talking about the Lufenians?
The bones!
Now!
This is the one.
ourselves up.
I totally missed it.
There you are.
I expect to be impressed. Those cubes.
Let's relax for a bit.
Now we've got an easy way back.
One more secret uncovered.
This is the one.
It is an honor.
All right.
Ahead. Come on, follow me.
Focus on how we can do better next time. I think we overdid it.
Who cares? At least we learned something useful.
Yeah. The darkness we sensed is gone.
Bingo. Let's smash some more statues.
nuisance.
Ahead. Come on, follow me.
That was rough.
We must do better next time.
I'm ready. Roll! Jack!
This sucks.
Warm.
To be impressed.
Defenses are shattered.
We faced much worse.
Next.
There you go.
Not off to a good start.
Just keep hitting them!
Can't be.
A nuisance.
Jack, let's go!
Flush him to the other side! Cleanse the poison, quickly!
We're safe. For now.
Let's get ourselves together.
It is an honor.
I'm ready.
This is the one.
Let's go.
I expect to be impressed.
Inside, Jack.
Ah!
up ahead!
More trash to dispose of.
Hit it in that big ugly eye!
Try disgusting! Stop looking at me!
We must finish this soon or meet our end!
Okay.
Strength is sealed off!
Getting sloppy.
We need to patch ourselves up.
This is the one.
What's at the end?
Wonder what's in there.
I see some cubes over there.
We should collect ourselves.
There you are. Knock him down.
Better try something different. That was rough.
Focus on how we can do better next time.
All right.
It is an honor.
Another statue.
Good. I'm pulverizing. But keep on the lookout.
More monsters.
All you got?
Time is up the essence.
Another statue down. Next.
Yeah, let's go.
Is everyone still with us?
My count, yeah, we're good. So how many statues left?
Just one, but not for much longer.
Is that island floating?
The bats flew off in that direction.
Which means that's where we'll find Astos.
Good. That'll save us time. Let's go.
Warm welcome.
Come on, follow me.
to your legs?
Be quick.
Time to go to work.
Those cubes.
Let's relax for a bit.
Troublesome.
Of shortcuts.
One more secret uncovered. This is the last statue. Remember, stay vigilant.
You took the words right out of my mouth. Now stand back.
We'll be surrounded in no time.
We'll silence it for good. Try not to go down with it. You're quite good at this.
Now let's move.
We finally made it down here.
Time to confront Astos. Let's go.
fought to dispel the darkness as warriors of light. To save the world.
But we did too good of a job. So the Lufenians sent more darkness.
Maybe it wasn't just us getting rid of the darkness. Maybe someone was adding light as well.
That would be the princess. Especially Sarah, I'd wager. No darkness lingered within the princess's walls.
Princess Sarah must have a crystal. That's part of it.
Oh, right. I forgot about that. A crystal resonated when you met her at the fountain. And she got her hands on her. It's seismic.
Let's nip this thing in the bud, Jack.
We're in for it now.
It's not over unless we give up.
We can breathe. We can fight again.
You're late. But no matter. Relax. We won't have any more gifts to deal with. Light and darkness are in perfect balance, thanks to your noble efforts. So, where would you like me to start?
First, tell us who you are.
Guess.
I'm not in the mood for games.
Guess.
A Lufenian?
No. Not one of them. They, on the other hand, are former Lufenians. They're working with me, but for their own ends. To be honest, they'd be just as happy to see me dead. I was the one who turned them into bats, after all. My enchantment will fade if you kill me. And I'm sure that's why they've been so very helpful to you. They're hoping you'll decide to slit my throat for all the trouble I've caused you. Isn't that right?
I'm sorry I asked. To be honest, I don't give a damn about you or these bats. Doesn't matter who or what you are. I only want one thing from you, Astos. I want you to give me a reason to live. An enemy to fight. Can you do that?
I'd love to, Jack. Really, I would. But I can't. I've lived too long, you see. An eternity of regret. My heart's full of enough sadness, resentment, hatred, and rage to fill an ocean. I might as well be a dark crystal myself. Jack, I ask you one more time. Who am I?
The King of the Dark Elves.
That's all?
Yeah. Why is darkness surrounding us? What's going on?
Try not to get in!
Reality! Here it comes! It is not. I'm ready.
not off to a good start.
Don't worry. We got this. Turtling up? I'll carve through your shell.
I hate them so much I could scream. I was born in Cornelia. I traveled with the Lufenians across the plains. I was reborn. I came back. And now, I don't know where my heart should lie.
Your memories will be stored in this device. Be sure to bring it back.
Understood.
Be aware that storage space is limited. When that limit is exceeded, you must cease your activities and await extraction.
From where?
It varies. Just contact Astos when you're ready for pickup.
Astos?
Our newest organic reconnaissance unit. We'll show it to you later.
I don't see much point. I'll forget about it either way.
But Astos won't forget you.
By the way, I know I must have asked this a dozen times before, but why do we have to forget?
Simple. To ensure our glorious future.
Organic Reconnaissance Unit Astos at your service. Thanks to the benevolence and technology of your people,
A simple Cornelian elf like me was reborn to aid your glorious cause. Please don't think of me as a friend or comrade. My kind are mere bioorganisms, mass-produced to serve. Truly, I say this out of concern for your well-being. In the past, strangers died for us, sacrificing themselves out of a misguided sense of justice.
Pretty stupid of them.
It's just a scratch. Nothing a little spit can't heal.
Sure thing. I'll keep that in mind.
I thought I made it clear. Me and my kin are disposable pawns, grown in droves to die for you.
Yeah. I'm just glad you're okay.
Pretty stupid of you.
Not gonna argue with you on that. Astos, I want you to be my accomplice. With your help, we may be able to change things next time.
What would you have me do?
Next time we meet, guide us. Show us the way. I don't care how you do it.
They're supposed to change the extraction point every time, you know. But just between us, it's almost always the Chaos Shrine.
Careless of them.
When rules become mere formalities, well, that's when things start breaking. The preparations are complete. Good luck, and be careful.
Hey, Astos. Wanna come with us?
Huh?
Don't you want to go home?
It's not a matter of what I want. It's against the rules.
Then I'll change them. I'll fight for you.
You'll just forget.
I won't.
Don't get my hopes up.
I promise you, I won't forget. Next time. I will bring you back.
Goodbye, Jack. See, you forgot.
Astos.
I don't blame you. They're the ones erasing your memories. It's not your fault. I know all that, and yet I still hated you for it. I resented you for forgetting me.
Forgive me.
I wish I could forgive you. But it's too late. There's no room left in my heart for that. We need to talk about what comes next. The enchantment on those Lufinians will be undone the moment I draw my final breath. But as the magic fades, so too will their lives. We'll go to the grave together. Honestly, I'm amazed at how much hatred they can bear. Our darkness will merge into a veil that will shroud the entire world.
Shank. Fight the beasts that emerge from our shadows. Destroy them all. Every last one. Chaos finds its genesis when darkness and emotion become one. Wherever it rears its head, be there to cut it off. From there, all I can ask is that you follow your conscience. Though it may lead you into the heart of darkness itself, never stop. Never. This is the last gift I can give you. Use it well. Punish the Lufenians for their arrogance. Protect Cornelia.
You forget. We're Lufenians too.
That doesn't matter. Not anymore. From this day forward, you are the warriors of light.
Jack, we can't stay here. Let's go!